Now, five of South Korea's largest companies plan to invest almost $40 billion into the hydrogen industry by the year 2030. Kim Jae-hee has the details.
Teaming up to foster the hydrogen industry, Hyundai Motor Group, SK Group, POSCO, Hanwha and Hyosung will invest a total of around $38.2 billion in the eco-friendly sector by 2030. The announcement comes during the third Hydrogen Economy Committee meeting presided over by Prime Minister Chung Sye-kyun on Tuesday. The five companies will work to build a wide range of hydrogen infrastructure for the production, storage and application of hydrogen. Prime Minister Chung Sye-kyun vowed to support the companies in line with South Korea's initiative to go carbon neutral by the year 2050.
The South Korean government will do its best to support the company's investment plans. Investment in liquefied hydrogen is crucial for the supply of affordable hydrogen. The government will establish a system through which it can support all phases, from production and transportation to application of liquefied hydrogen.
Meanwhile, Hyundai Motor Group Chairman정의선 and SK Group Chairman 최태원 on Tuesday formed an alliance to foster the hydrogen industry. SK Group vowed to spend more than $16 billion on building fuel cell facilities over the next 5 years. And Hyundai Motor Group vowed to inject almost $10 billion on hydrogen facility investment, as well as research and development of hydrogen-powered cars. The latest alliance comes after the two executives met in July last year to discuss electric car battery cooperation. Kim Jae-hee, Arirang News.